Here's Mom and our little sister Emily.
I know they say you can't go home again.
Big brother enjoyed those little naps too. I just had to
come back one. Chris and I by the tree at Emily's first Christmas. Ma'am, I know
you don't know. Is that my twin?
But these handprints on the front steps are mine.
Mom loved her babies.
Here's Emily playing on Great Grandma Edwards' piano.
Emily completed our family.
These are our first cousins on our mom's side.
Emily wouldn't go anywhere without those red boots.
Emily just loved being on the farm with Daddy doing chores. Emily at her cousin's John's birthday party. I thought that maybe I could find myself. If I could just come in, I swear I'll leave. Here's Emily with Uncle Robert. From the house that built. Spending time at the back pond at Granny and Pawpaw's house. From Better Homes and Garden Magazine. Plans were drawn and concrete poured, nail by nail and board by board. Daddy gave life to Mama's dream. I thought if I could touch this place so freely. Bedtime story with the Hereford Journal. Fun time with cousins at the Brady's house.
One of her favorite places to be by Granny Lucy, and there's Toto.
Emily in one of the plays at the church.
John holding Emily's first nephew, Jared.
Emily showing one of her Hereford heifers. Emily pulling Jessica and Jared in a wagon. Andy said if she had worn this to their first date, he would have locked that down immediately. Spring break 1997 with the Butlers on Copper Mountain.
Mom took her girls to Branson. She loved going there. Celebrating Mom and Dad's 35th anniversary while he was still in the hospital.
At Cousin Sandra's wedding.
Emily visiting her Aunt Joyce in Florida and Cousin Wendy.
At my swearing in January 2009.
Emily's wedding shower, the princess era begins.
Emily with her nieces Abigail and Hannah.
Emily remodeled Great Grandma Edwards' house and she did a great job. In times when we don't
know. Here's a traditional stair picture. Julia and Emily at Virginia Beach.
In Virginia Beach, visiting our cousin Stephen.
Memorial Day 2009 at the back pond.
Andy didn't know what he was getting into with this farm girl.
Our last Christmas with Mom, 2010.
Emily's wedding shower with Mom and her sisters Jan and Trisha.
Emily and Andy's engagement picture.
Let this be our prayer.
Which
shall fill our day.
Lead us to a place.
Guide us away the old grace. Give us faith so we'll be.
First rule, never let him change you. Rule two, do you to the fullest.
Andy with his sister Jenny and his niece Eloise.
And they hate that, they want to paint you and they color, put you in another. But what they don't accept and what they don't see, the best thing is what you already be.
Emily with her nieces Olivia and Ellie.
Her hair falls perfectly without her trying. She's so beautiful. I tell her every day.
Marcy and Dee Dee Hayes with their new daughter-in-law, Emily.
I know when I compliment her, she won't believe me. And it's so sad to think that she don't see what I see. But every time she asks me, do I look okay? I say,
when I see. Here's Andy in the middle of his new in-laws.
And here's Emily with her new family.
You're amazing, just the way you are. And when you smile.
Here's Emily and Andy after 1 month of marriage.
Cause girl, you're amazing, just the way you are.
Here's the crazy couple on Halloween.
Her lips, I could kiss them all day if she'd let me. Her laugh, she hates, but I think it's so sexy.
This is our first cousins on her dad's side.
August 5th, 2011, Annie arrives. Here's the inside of Annie's toy box that our cousin Beth made for.
It's what you're searching for, then just stay the same. So don't even bother asking if you look okay. You know I'll say, when I see your face.
Annie being dedicated to the Lord at First Baptist Church in Muskogee.
Cause you're amazing, just the
way. Annie's first Christmas at the Brumbaughs.
And when you smile,
Annie and her cousins at the Wilderness Safari.
Just the way you are. Yeah.
Yeah, the definition of realist. If you don't feel it, then you don't feel it. Don't conceal it, don't be fake. You look great, don't need silicone to build it. A Botox to kill it, you just killing off spirit. And you the one that you gotta live with. So don't get caught up in appearance. And see the inner beauty when you look off in the mirrors.
Blazing the pottery made at the Brady Edwards Pottery and Art in Wagner.
There's not a thing that I would change, cause you're amazing, just the way you are. And when you smile, the whole world stops and stares.
Here's little Annie carrying on the tradition.
Amazing.